2 divided by 8. 2 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Here, 0 point. 0, 0 point. Okay. 20 is not less, therefore with 20. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 20 but not greater. 8 multiply by 3 is greater. Multiply by 2, 16 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Fold. Next, there is not number, therefore complete. Complete point. Okay, 40. 8 multiply by 5, 40. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish it. 2 divided by 8. Okay,